When you spend forever writing your horse story book and then finally see it in print.
I don't believe it.